Hello children, today we are going to learn a new small letter. Small letter D. D says D. D says D. Repeat after me. D says D. D says D. Now let's see which are the words that starts with letter D. D says D, D, door. D says D, D, dog. D says D, D, duck. D says D, D, doll. Let's repeat it. D says D, D, door. D, D, dog. D, D, duck. D, D, doll. So children, can you tell me few other words that starts with letter D? What do you see here? When we play games, we need this. It's a dice. D-d-dice. Which animal is this? D, D, deer. And can you tell me which musical instrument is this? D, D, drum. Very good, children. So how about now we listen to a song on the phonic sound of letter D. See me play on my drum, playing drum is lots of fun. See me play on my drum, da 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 da. It is fun to play musical instruments, right? So let's sing that rhyme one more time. See me play on my drum, playing drum is lots of fun. See me play on my drum, da 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 da. So I'm sure children you enjoyed that rhyme. So now let's learn how to form small letter D. So children, let's learn how to form small letter D. We start in the middle and make a curve, come down, and then we go up and come down, make a standing line. Small letter D. Let's do it one more time. We start from the middle and make a small curve, come down, then we go up and come down again, making a standing line. Small letter D. So children, today we learnt about small letter D. How to form small letter D, the words that starts with letter D, and we sang a rhyme on the phonic sound of letter D. So in the next video, we will learn how to write small letter D in 4-line notebook, red and blue lines. See you next time. Bye.